This is such a beautiful shoe. It's called Zero Ground Trainer. It's $200. It's perforated. We have it for you in the beautiful black. Look at this navy. Is this really oh.
It's actually perforated.
I have to get
this
one.
It's so beautiful.
Look at that. Or we've got it in the iron. Oh, do you want to touch this one? Okay,
I mean,
I'm sorry, Francesca.
The ironstone, I'm just so drawn to this. It's just got this incredibly rich suede material here. It's so beautiful. Really elegant, perforated floral design detailing here. When you get this out of the box, you're going to be amazed at how incredibly flexible this is. I mean, look at that flexibility. These little ridges that you see here in the sole design really allow this shoe to move with the natural movement of your foot. So when you're walking, this shoe is going to move and bend with you, which is really incredible because it's going to eliminate any fatigue.
I want this shoe. I remember we were talking earlier, my husband has the Zero Gravity.
The Zero Grand, it's amazing. It's amazing because it's that perfect combination. It's kind of like incredible style, but again with that, you know, design innovation that Cole Haan is really known for as a brand. I also love this for the travelers out there. This is incredible because it's got this really great deconstructed detailing. So what I mean by that is it's completely unlined in here. It's also, again, made of this really beautiful suede material, which just makes the top kind of collapse into itself. So if you're traveling,
oh, good point.
You pop this into your suitcase and you are ready to go. You've got more room in your suitcase. You can pack more, and if you're hustling through the airport running to your gate, these aren't going to slow you down because, again, they've got those Grand OS principles of lightweight and flexibility.
Uh-huh. I mean, the leather is, all I can say is butter.
It's just, you can't help but touch it.
Butter.
I mean, it is incredibly rich, soft. It takes the color so well. It's really rich and elegant.
Now, with everybody ordering this, there's maybe 80 left. That's how limited everything is that we're able to do with Cole Haan. Again, they're an iconic American lifestyle brand. These shoes, I know the Zero Ground has been huge in the menswear.
Absolutely.
Huge in women's. Nobody has it where you get it home for $50. So again, my favorite, I love right now this color that we're sharing with you, this beautiful, and that's the, there's 80 left in the iron. So last call on that in sizes 5, 5.5 through 11. If you want the beautiful navy, there's maybe like 24, and we're calling this one blue. And then don't forget about the classic black. So again, only here at HSN can you pick them up for $50, plus get a 1-year subscription of Marie Claire for only $2. So we're gonna check in with Zanna, who's gonna be sharing with us some great style tips, who is the senior fashion editor of Marie Claire. And again, athleisure look, and it's the fashion tennis shoe all in one, but so comfortable.
Well, and we've now taken these looks into a little bit more of an athleisure mode because you can do fitness in it. You can wear it to the gym and then you can wear it out on the street and then you can wear it to dinner at night. Three looks here. I really like the black. We've got it in kind of this beautiful leather jogger pant. Super chic, super streamlined, just with a simple white t-shirt. You know, it's very casual, super clean. And you can even add some jewelry with that. You know, just because you're wearing a sneaker does not mean to say you can't go a little bit more glam. Then we have the, obviously you can't do a sneaker without having a proper workout look. Here we have these fantastic leggings with the mesh sides. The gray sneaker with the green legging looks fantastic. Also with the black top. This is your yoga look. You are gonna go to the gym, but you know what? You take these sneakers and then throw your jeans on with them as we have here when you finished at the gym. Same shoe. This is the G by Giuliana jean and it looks very, very cool with a little sneaker. Again, with a little, the crop of the jean, worn with a simple knit.
Oh, I love it. We're gonna share with you our shoofies. Look at these. Not a selfie, shoofies.
Shoofies.
So go to hsn.com. There you can see all these items available for you. You can shop the entire Cole Haan collection that we have. This is your one chance to pick them up with free shipping and those 4 interest-free credit card payments. If you want that iron shade that we've got over here for you that Francesca's holding, 50 remain. That's it. And this is perforated. perforated leather, very expensive, very on trend, yet very feminine.
Absolutely, and what I love about this, as you said, this beautiful floral perf design is not only really elegant and feminine, but there's also a ton of functionality behind it. So when we perforate the design here, it actually removes weight from the shoe, making it more lightweight. It also makes it more breathable, so air is able to better flow in and out of the shoe. So not only really elegant and beautiful design here with the perforation, but very functional as well.
And you get it on FlexPay, so you get to try it. And there's a 3/4 inch heel on this, just a little bit. So it, again, it's just giving you enough height. I don't know if you're like me, I can't be flat. So I think every woman just needs a little bit of lift. Don't forget about the black. I just want to show you, look at the black. Again, I don't know if you can see that perforation on the black as well, but it's just a beautiful shoe. So well made. Do you see that? There you can see that perforation beautifully. And again, look at that. It's so light.
It's so lightweight and incredibly flexible. I mean, again, I just look at that. It just
flexes. It's, so it's already broken.
It's going to move exactly with the natural movement of your foot. So really no fatigue there.
No fatigue. Free shipping. You've got nothing to lose, everything to gain. This is going to be your new best friend shoe. So try for $50. Black, blue. I think iron is completely sold out. Go to hsn.com. See the full assortment there. Thank you so much, Francesca. You have been amazing.
Thank you so much for having me. It was incredible to be here.
Thank you. Please come back with more shoes. She's bringing more, she promises. All right, we are bringing the pages of Marie Claire to life for you. Their October issue is all about shoes first. So we're gonna build your wardrobe from the bottom up. That's right, we're talking about the 5 top biggest trends that you're seeing right now in shoes. We talked about the heel apparel, or heel appeal with that cone look, the military. Now we talked about the fashion sneakers. We're gonna be moving on to the lace-ups. But what I love about me, what I love about Marie Claire, this is a major magazine that shares with us amazing beauty tips, fashion tips, and today you get it, $8 off for a 1-year subscription. You get it for $2. So anyway, more to come right after this.
This is your spotlight to what's happening this week at HSN.
Sweater weather is here. Serena Williams updates a classic with her new arrivals. And don't miss the premiere of Marie Claire Shoes First with the It Fall footwear list from your favorites, including the premiere of Cole Haan. Pops of yellow metal are the hot trend in jewelry. Check out RJ Graziano to complete your look. And don't forget to shop hsn.com and search fashion.
You don't have to be a trained chef to cook a fantastic meal. The key to great cuisine starts with great ingredients, prepared in the simplest way possible. And when combined with the right kitchen solutions, cooking can be satisfying, creative, and fun. I'm Curtis Stone, and I'm passionate about food.
Don't miss the return of Curtis Stone's Kitchen Solutions, only on HSN.
I'm Joy. I'm a mother, that's first and foremost. I'm curious, always curious. I'm a bit of a perfectionist, and I'm an inventor. So when I'm designing product, it's all about making everyday life simpler. I guess that's just how I look at things. I find a lot of inspiration from just living my everyday life. And I think, boy, every day's a gift. Make joyful discoveries every day.
There's so many things to love about HSN, but one thing that makes shopping here fun is FlexPay. Get it home now without the stress of paying all at once. Why pay full purchase price today when you can pay over time? Buy what you want now, pay it off later with your credit or debit card. FlexPay, it's that easy. Exclusively at HSN.
Fun having Zaina joining us here with Marie Claire. We're thrilled. She's the senior fashion editor, and she's been with Marie Claire for many, many years. She's sharing with us great style tips because we're bringing the pages of Marie Claire's October issue to life for you. It's Marie Claire's Shoes First premiere. So we're building our wardrobe from the bottom up. Shoes are coming up first, and we're featuring five of the top shoe trends that you're seeing not only in Marie Claire, but in every major magazine during Fashion Week. So we talked a little bit about heel appeal, which was the chunky heel, the military style. We just finished through the fashion sneaker. Now we're going to be talking about what we call the lace-up look. This is also the premiere of Lucky Brand shoes. So this is a brand here that is known for its authentic and iconic pieces inspired by the spirit of the West Coast Rebellion feel. And they have for us their first shoe, which is genuine suede and leather. And this is their big launch with us here at HSN. It's $69. Ooh, this is already very popular. Okay, let me take everybody through all the different colors that we have. Sizes 5 through 11 in medium widths here. So we'll go ahead and I'll ask my producer Allison to help me here. So we'll start off over here because this is what we're calling our bronze. So it's an, I just want to point out this is an elastic, stretchy, just so you don't think that this is restricting. It's $17. There's pewter, so that's pewter. Right next to that one, or actually, yeah, that's bronze, excuse me, this is pewter. Look at that, again, metallic's very big. Mm-hmm. Ooh, that's
so
lots
big.
Of fun. Oh, I love that, God, they're light as air. Again, this is Lucky Brand. Right next to that, we've got this for you in the wheat. So that is our softest color of tan that we have. That's our biggest nude shade that we're offering you. Right next to that is our toffee that's done in suede. I think I need that one. Isn't that beautiful?
I'll fight you for that one.
I'll fight you for that one. Then we have it for you in the classic black leather, when in doubt. That's the most popular classic black leather. This is what we're calling our taupe. I just want to share with you the taupe so you can see the different colors that we're offering you. The taupe and the wheat. Taupe, toffee, and wheat. So those are our brown shades that we're offering you. So here it is in, okay, HSN neutral. And this is what we're calling sesame. I know it's leopard, ladies, but it's sesame in our system when you're ordering it. And then we also have it for you in the black suede. So this lace-up trend, sexy, girly, fun. But again, very, very forgiving because these are flats.
Very, very. Think of this as your new ballet flat. The ballet flat no more. It's about, it's almost more like a traditional dance shoe. It has the lace-up ties on it. It can be worn with absolutely anything. It's the perfect travel shoe. It's the perfect office shoe. It's the perfect weekend shoe. It's the perfect throw in my bag. I need to get out of the house quickly in the shoe.
Look at that shoe. How comfy is this shoe? Is it so comfy? I love this shoe.
And you can wear it with so many different looks. You know, we have it with a great sweater dress, the pewter, or then we have it with the, you know, the cute little legging. It's all about showing off the shoe itself with short ankles, keep the foot bare.
Look at that. What shade is Mimosa wearing over there? Is she in the pewter? Oh, the bronze. You know, and metallic shoes are very, very popular. These are very comfortable. A quarter inch rubber heel on this. They are soft, flexible. They're $69. Yes, this is Lucky Brand, born in the heart of downtown LA, recognized everywhere for quality, style, a little bit of edginess to them. You get to try them for less than $18. So we're gonna check in with Santa for some great style tips because showing a little ankles in.
Showing little ankles in, and I love these kind of distressed boyfriendish jeans in this lovely sage green with the print. You know, you don't usually think of wearing something in this color with this
print,
but it's so super cool. This is a look that I'd totally wear for the office, I'd wear on set with a nice chic blouse. You know, you're dressing it up slightly and it's just, it's a perfect runaround, but it's very good for an office night out.
I love, the shoes are so soft. Again, how do you get it on the lace trend without it being a super high heel, super lacy lace, you know, where you're lacing them all the way up your ankle? This is the perfect way to do it.
Yeah, it's all done for you, and these are elasticated, so there's no danger of tying it too tight and having that unsightly blood circulation stop.
Exactly.
It's really forgiving, and you could, you know, your foot, it moves with your foot because they're so lightweight. They're kind of lighter than a bottle of water. You'll just throw them in your bag.
Yes.
And then you're off, you know, to the airport.
And you could even dress this look up, right?
Absolutely. You can pop it this with even a, just a little clutch for an evening out. As I said, this is totally a look that I would see any editor wearing at any time, running around the Marie Claire office.
I love it. Don't forget, as you're ordering your shoe, this is very popular. You can pick up Marie Claire magazine for $2 for a one-year subscription. Okay, look at Miss Kate. I love the way that Kate is wearing this. Again, showing the little bit of skin around the ankle. That's very important this
very
year.
Very important this season. It's all about a crop jean. That's the modern way to wear it. And also with this shoe, why wouldn't you want to show it off? It's so pretty. You know, as we said, it's an updated ballet flat look. But I like the idea of wearing something that's a bit more masculine with it. So you've got this femme shoe, but then you're doing the boyfriend slouchy denim jean with it. And you've got this awesome blouse, which kind of just works with it. And it's just a very easy, simple throw-on look, but it still looks extremely chic.
And she has a beautiful Catherine Melandrino shirt on.
This shirt's fantastic.
Isn't it beautiful? We love Catherine Melandrino. I'm her biggest fan. We're going to show you how you can add a different piece to change the look up with this shoe.
Totally. You can add this great parka, throw this on, and then you'll be running around town. You know, obviously it's fall. It's something you may need the extra piece on. But the difference here is having something warm on top, but you can wear the open shoe below. You know, it really works.
Love it. Look at how cute that is. Again, we're starting building our wardrobe from the shoes up, and that's what we want. If you want the pewter, do we have an update on the pewter? There's 200 left for the rest of the season. That's it. So there's your pewter. Again, I just want to show you, look how these stretch. You know, they really stretch. You know, I've put on shoes that give you a little bit of elastic and they don't stretch much and they're digging in. These have so much elastic stretch to them, you'll be so amazed. And again, if you've got a wider foot, perfect. Notice it doesn't come up a little high like most of these do, the ballet flats. And the biggest problem area that we all have is, you know how it kind of rubs up here in the ballet flats and it gives your toe, right? No. No blister danger area. This is all finished and smoothed out here. So I did want to point that out. I know Zana wants to share with us one more great look with the classic black. This
classic
is just
black.
So
and more
classic
of a classic
fall.
Outfit as well. You know, the great black legging. Again, the ankle showing the black with the black and then the chunky sweater on the top. I think this is such a dreamy, sophisticated look. Totally fantastic for a Saturday running around afternoon. Wearing the oversized sweater in an oversized manner as well. You don't want something too tight. And then it's all streamlined down to the bottom. This is completely just a great ballet flat update. This is a very simple way to kind of look instantly on trend. And it's such a super affordable way as well. Wow.
I know. And I love that. Okay, so talk about volume again. So she has a little bit bigger on top, so then smaller on bottom, right?
The volume on top, smaller on bottom. We want to streamline the legs. We don't want something big here with the blue Sonny top. We've got the baggy XL with the cute little ballet flat there. Updated ballet flat.
Oh, I love it. And you're getting it here on FlexPay. This is the big launch of Lucky Brand Shoes. We're excited that they're here at HSN. It's all free shipping and handling. We'll walk you through the colors one more time. We've got about a minute remaining on these. It feels like it's already broken in for you. So again, Lucky Brand Shoes, everybody loves them, found at the finest department stores, but nobody's got FlexPay, only here at HSN, $17.25. So again, we're very, very busy right now. Go to hsn.com to place your order. There you can see all of the shoes that we're offering you from our big premiere here of Shoes First with Marie Claire. If you want the bronze, right here. There's 150 left in the bronze. Just want to show you our two metallic shades. This is bronze. And then, of course, this is your pewter. So last call will go out on these. All sizes 5 through 11. Now, let's go down here and take a look at these. So I want to put these three together. This is your wheat. Right here, you can see that's the taupe. And then our toffee. So those are your three neutral shades. I am telling you, this toffee is like butter. It's just the perfect shade. It's not too neutral, it's not too brown. It's just that perfect new brown shade. Classic black leather, classic black suede, and then right here are leopard ladies. This is what we are calling sesame. So $17.25 gets it home. So again, we're talking about trends. We've already talked about the first three. We're on trend number four right now, which is the lace up. And now we're gonna be talking about our five in five. This is our lace-ups, and we are moving into our five in five lace-up section now of our shoes. So when we look at this, we have, the shoe I want. This is the lace-up shoe from Sam Edelman. Here it is, $130. Look at this suede, and they're comfortable, aren't they? You've been wearing these.
I've been wearing them for the last hour or so. They're so, so comfortable. Really easy to get on, and you can tie them in so many different ways. This is what I love about them. You can do the bow at the back. You can even tie it around the front. You could do one loop and have a large bow. Really versatile in the ideas that you can style it differently, you know, and have fun with it.
Love you. This is my hello, lover.
I think we're gonna have to get Amy one of these.
It's $130 for credit card payments. Of course, we have it in black and camel from Sam Edelman, the finest suede here. It is our 5 and 5. Shop with your HSN card that entitles you to an additional flex pay. Sam Edelman is not the only one doing this design. Jimmy Choo, I just saw that in a major magazine as well. So if you're even considering it, you've got to be ordering. There's only 200 of these left. That's it. Order true to size. Now we move on to Vince Camuto. Again, not quite lacing, but giving you that open work here. So this is the Cavalia lace-up leather pump. We're showing this to you in the titanium, but we also have it in the black as well. So there's the two shades that we're offering you.
Got it.
Black and titanium. Ooh.
How nice is this? It's almost like that floral detail you see here with the zipper at the back. So super easy in and out. There's no tying necessary. If you're really, really lazy, this is the shoe for you. And it's a good heel size. It's not going to be something that, you know, you're going to be tripping over in or at the end of the night exhausted with it.
Okay, this is the most popular one. What are we calling that one?
Titanium.
Calithia? Oh, and the titanium. I'm sorry. So the Calithia is that one. And then we also have it for you in the black. Is that beautiful?
It's so chic. And I would wear this, like, personally with a pair of jeans for a great night out, even with a white T-shirt. Also, you could wear it with a great skirt for the office. This would be the ultimate power shoe if you've got a big meeting. And this is so spongy. It feels like you've almost got this extra padding
inside.
That's
what we love about Vince. I know, nothing like a good Vince Camuto shoe. These are all available on FlexPay. Now we're moving on to Jessica Simpson. Again, she's a powerhouse in the fashion industry. This one truly does lace all the way up, but I do want to point out all these shoes, except for the first one, has a zipper in the back. So again, once you get the lace up where you want, you just unzip and zip. There's only a couple hundred of these that we've got. We're featuring it in the black, but honey and taupe are available. This one is 5.5 through 11, 4-inch heel height on this, with 4-inch shaft with 3 3/4 inch heel height on that one.
I love this. I really want to see this with a, you know, a cropped culotte. That's a really big look right now. It could be great with that. So you just see the top of the shoe, or the top of the shoe just hides under it. Also wear it with a nice skinny pant or even a mini skirt. You know, there's so many ways you can wear this. It is a great all-rounder, and it's a good running around shoe again. You're not going to be in agony at the end of the night.
It's not too high. You know, it's just that perfect heel height at 3 3/4 inch.
There's a definite trend to a lower heel, actually. So it's been quite interesting. And the bigger heels, they're becoming wider or lower?
Lower. Oh, I love it. Speaking of wider, getting back to one of the big trends we were talking about, which was the heel appeal, which was kind of that blocked heel, but now add a little bit of lace up to it. So this is what we are calling the Vince Camuto. This is the Cami Block Heel Suede Platform Shootie. We're showing it to you in the stone taupe, but we also have rustic in black. You're looking at this at sizes 5 through 11. Now this is a 5-inch stacked heel look, but you've got a 1-inch platform, so it's only 4 inches.
So it's only 4 inches, and you are gonna be Amazonian. It's fantastic.
I know.
If you really want to feel confident.
Look at that.
Look at this shoe. You know, it's funny, I was saying to you earlier, you know, we pop heels on models on set when we're shooting them, even if sometimes you don't see the heel, because it's almost like you walk better, you feel better.
You do.
The girl holds her whole posture better, and it's something that I think women love a little bit of a height. You know,
I love it. I love it too. Don't forget, go to hsn.com because you can see Marie Claire's shoes first. Not only amazing tips from the editor herself, but you can also see all the 5 trends we're talking about tonight. So there's the lace-ups, and you can see the beautiful black shoe we were just talking about from Vince Camuto right there. So they're all available for you on hsn.com. Don't forget about our bonus buy. So while you are ordering your favorite shoe, why not go ahead and get a full year subscription to Marie Claire, where you get $8 off, which is normally $10. $8 off, that means you get a year subscription for $2. Crazy, right? I know. So we're talking about the premiere of shoes first, and we're on trend number 4. This is our lace-up trends. So we're bringing right now the Marie Claire October issue to life for you. Here we have for you, oh.
I know.
Are these adorable? This is the Asher suede booty. So you have this booty in black or gray. So much to talk about. This size is 5 through 12, 4-inch self-covered heel on this. Fabulous.
Love it. So sexy. I mean, it truly is gonna make any outfit. You could be wearing the blandest outfit in the world, pop one of these on, and you are done. You are absolutely done. Again, it's got the fantastic zipper here, and I love the stone. I'm loving this color a lot right now. It's very much in trend, and it's something we've seen a lot on the runways of late.
Do you see the shoe? I mean, look at the architectural design. I mean, this is really artwork that you're wearing. First of all, the suede is like butter. It really is. It's that soft, soft suede. I love the way that he's kind of cut it here. This that you're seeing, this is all done in that lace up with a little bit of elastic so it stays nice and snug to the foot. Mm-hmm. All beautiful suede going all the way around here. And then you've got that zipper so you just get in and out. Look at the way that's even lined in leather and suede.
Oh. Super soft. And you know what's great with the peep toe? Something, it's transitional again. It's fall. You're maybe not ready to wear the big clumpy boot, or you have a night out and you don't want to wear something that's too heavy. This peep toe is perfect for that occasion, and it's a very good transitional into fall boot.
Isn't, look at that, just a little.
Just a speck. Just remember to pedicure, ladies.
That's right. Just show a little bit of color coming out there. That's all you need. So it's a true ankle booty. Those aren't going anywhere. Everybody's talking about the booties, especially the lace-up. You know, it's sometimes they're difficult to wear if they're not done properly.
They are, but we've done it in a couple of ways here just to show versatility again. As with all of our shoes, we want to get the best bang for your buck. We've done it here with... you know, there's a great pencil skirt moment here with the turtleneck top. Very, very chic and office appropriate. And then we have it also with a great little skinny legging.
Ooh, I like that. You know, that's the thing. If you've ever said, you know, I just wear a plain boot, step out a little bit in this shoe. This is an eye attention grabber. I mean, everybody's gonna be looking at you
exactly.
With this.
Exactly. It's gonna be the one that everyone's like, oh, where did you get that shoe from? And at the end of the day, we all want to turn heads, right? That's what we do. I've just come off New York Fashion Week, which has been exactly that. It's all about those attention moments, those photograph-worthy shoes, and those Instagram-worthy shoes as well, which we all love a shoe
right?
fee.
You're right. We'll be sharing some shoe fees with you. Oh, we've got a live shoe fee coming up.
We have a whole live shoe fee shoot over
forget
here.
Forget the selfies. It's the shoe fees. Nobody needs us. Yeah, you don't have to worry about the filters or anything like that. Wait till you see right here. We've got some for you.
It's all about the shoe fee. And there's a few ways.
Here's yours. Is this yours?
Oh, that was mine. Oh, these are some of my shoe fee tips. Because it is such a big deal to get the right shoe fee. This was actually me. I was on a red carpet. The shoe fee is all about the right light, the right background. You know, I was actually on my shoulders. I was literally tipped myself upside down because your ankles swell a little bit. So it was like 45 seconds on my back. Let the ankles de-swell. It's all about the right ankle. We had this great lucky boot here. I shot this actually 2 days ago. And think about the angle. Think about the light. You want natural light. Also think about, see that great
see
angle
life.
There? Overhead, you want to get all the key details of the shoe. These, I promise you, if you start putting shoe fees on Instagram, your numbers will double. People are obsessed with shoes.
We
make
are,
sure
oh,
you
please.
Get good light and write a good caption too, because it's half the price. You'll double your followers if you get a good caption with it as well.
Oh, so be sassy with your captions, ladies.
Sassy and your angles and your light and your filters. It's so much fun. You're creating art.
Jeez, I was just worried about making sure everything matched. Now I gotta create art with my selfies and my shoes. Okay, the fun continues. Because we've been talking about big trends and talking about some of the latest in footwear that you're seeing as we bring to life Marie Claire's October issue. So many of us right now say, you know what, Amy, Zanna, I love shoes, but I can't stand in anything more than an inch. Mm-hmm. We have for you, from Vivian Liu, this is the Insola Lightweight Shifting Insole 2-Pack. Now, this is, have you tried these yet?
I absolutely have not. And I cannot wait, I'm literally about to take, I didn't even see the camera, but I was like,
No, let me just tell you, you put these in your shoe. How many of us, we've got the killer shoes? All of our models, yeah, we've got killer shoes. Yeah, they're great, they're cute. We call them the ladies' lunching shoes for a reason. Remember the Friends episode?
Yes, exactly.
Which her significant other had to carry her out from having dinner with everyone because she couldn't walk in the shoes that she loves.
It's happened to me, I think.
Yeah, it's happened to all of us. What is so unique about this, it actually reshifts, and we're gonna show you this animation. You put these in your shoes, okay, just like this, and they tape down into the shoe. This actually takes the pressure off the ball of your foot when you're in a high-inch heel, and it actually pushes it to the back. It distributes the weight. It's made out of a patent clear resin, so it's a weight shifting insole. So it improves not only the comfort of the shoe, but of the low, mid, and high heel shoes by self-adjusting the pitch just with these. Mm-hmm. So you place them in your shoe and it dramatically, I'm telling you, I've worn them in my, I've got 4 3/4 inch, 5 inch heels. I've placed these down in and the balls of your foot will start to throb. You
oh,
know.
It's the worst. I'm on red carpets. I've been there at the most fabulous party surrounded by celebrities and you have to go home because your shoe hurts and it's agony. And if your shoes are gonna hurt, then your entire mood changes. They can dictate your mood if your shoe is comfortable or not. And these, you know, it's funny on set, so often we stuff shoes with tissues or we're scoring the bottom. There's so many DIY moments with making it fit. Now these are gonna be life-changing.
Life-changing. Now you can stay at that party longer. You may have a cocktail and do the lady luncheon because your feet aren't uncomfortable anymore. You receive a pair of two, so I wanna point that out. You're receiving two. Mm-hmm. So for two shoes, you have these. So again, it's only $4.99. It's free shipping and handling. It is the game changer. So, and it is accepted by the podiatric, and we just showed you, it gave them their seal of approval here. So again, you receive two pair. Here's how you order these. Petite, which is US sizes 4 to 5.5. Small is sizes 6 to 7.5. Medium, that's what I have, and I'm an 8.5, and that covers right there, 8 to 9.5. Mm-hmm. Large is already sold out. No way.
Oh, no.
I know. Wait a minute.
Oh, no.
Okay, for all our large ladies, I'm sorry. Try the medium. I don't know. Maybe it'll work. But again, there's nothing like them because when your feet hurt, doesn't matter how good you look.
No one's going to tell either because they're completely clear.
I know. And you just peel the I wish I had a shoe to show you. And all you have to do is you take this back off. Mm-hmm. See here? You place this in the back of the shoe. Okay, right down about an inch below from where your heel is. Then you pull the rest of this off so you don't get any bubbles mm-hmm. in it. Then what that's going to do is it's going to take the pressure off the ball of your foot. So it, again, they come with instructions. You receive two pairs of these. Easy, once they're in, so it's not like you can take these out from sole, you know, to shoe to shoe, but once they're in, and I will tell you, for every working woman, every teacher, every hairdresser, these always sell out time and time again. They're always a customer pick with hundreds upon hundreds of reviews. For under $5, I just want you to try them. If you don't love them, you send them back. But when we can adjust the pitch, and I didn't know this, a lot of shoes mm-hmm. are set at the wrong pitch.
Yes, it's very true, especially because heel heights change so rapidly. So your feet is almost never knows where it should be, and it can really damage the back of your calf. So something like this is a lifesaver in many ways.
And we were talking during a break. One of the best kept secrets that a woman shared with me on a plane from New York was when you get a pedicure, ladies, and this was a game changer, you're tempted, you know, they want to go ahead and scrub on the ball of your foot to get rid of that callus and all that dead skin.
Don't do it.
For some reason, I don't know why it's sick as we get older, we lose the fat in the bottom of our foot. It goes other places. Why it travels north, I don't know. But anyway, we lose the fat on the ball of our foot. So don't have them scrape that off. You want to build that callus. And I've let mine build for a long time, and I can stand in heels 10, 12 hours.
But that's why shoes become more painful as the older we get as well. When we're younger, we can bounce around in heels all day long.
There's plenty of fat at the ball of my foot. Now that I'm in my 40s, it's transferred up here. Oh. It no longer wants to be there. It's up here.
I can't see it.
No, yes, you can. Good. I'll show you later. But what's nice is this is kind of comforting that repositioning the foot, taking all the pressure off the back or off the front and moving it more towards the back. So order true to size, and you get two of these here. So again, ideal for all styles of shoes.
No more makeshifting it. No more makeshifting on set for us, on photo shoots or backstage with models, runways and red carpets. It's going to be so much easier.
I'll tell you, they all...
Game changer.
Game changer.
Great.
And you
I'll
get
take
two.
Five. Thanks. I know.
They're the best kept secret. So anyway, we've got them for you for under $5, over 400 ordered. We've got 500-600 of you trying to pick it up. So only, gosh, these might sell out. What a quick little special. Well, here at HSN, yes, this is the big premiere of Marie Claire's Shoes First, bringing the pages of Marie Claire magazine to life for you. But we also have great beauty, and Marie Claire talks about major beauty secrets in this October's month's subscription, or actually this month's edition. But here at HSN, we've got great beauty brands like Adrienne Arpel, who brings to us exclusively her signature Club A. She's got a great Today special coming up in October. So make sure you stop by hsn.com and see one of our top 25 items of the week. We change them every week, of course, but every day we also have our top top 10 and a great show that features those every day at 3 a.m. And of course, our top 10 changes every day.
At HSN, we love to celebrate the dreamers, inventors, and entrepreneurs by showcasing their stories and products on American Dreams. Have you created a product that you love? Would you like to share it with the world? We want to hear from you. To learn more about how to submit your products, go to hsn.com and search American Dreams.
I'm inspired by almost everything around me that's beautiful. I'm Victoria Wick. I grew up in South Korea, so I can see things from a different perspective and marry all the multicultural elements into one design. I'm all about balance and versatility. In the Victoria Wick collection, you're gonna find exclusive designs, high quality cuts. No detail is too small, and my designs are never ending. It's fun, timeless, and still fashionable.
Who knew a little piece of plastic could be so much fun? Now, when you apply for the HSN card, instantly get $10 off. It's all about you. Extra flex on the things you love. Now, when you use your HSN card, you get extra flex all day, every day on all jewelry, beauty, and fashion purchases. Plus, no interest VIP financing, VIP easy returns, exclusive offers, all with no annual fee. Apply now. Call 1-800-695-1418 or search HSN card at hsn.com.
I hope every Friday we can have Marie Claire and Anna joining us here, bringing the biggest and hottest shoe trends to life. We could sit back, have a little vino.
I know, we're at that point now.
We're at that point yes. Now. It's been a long week. Talk about great shoes. So sit back, relax. We're on our fifth trend of the evening. That's right. We're ready to talk about our last trend, which is the OTK, over the knee trend. So here we have for you the senior fashion editor of Marie Claire. Zana's sharing with us great tips. Zana,
Donna,
sorry.
It's fine.
A great OTK. Tips. Yes, exactly. And one of the biggest trends that we're seeing right now is over the knee. So what we have for you from Charles by Charles David, and don't forget, every shoe that you're ordering tonight is free shipping and handling, all available on 4 interest-free credit card payments. And please take advantage when you are ordering any of the shoes of our bonus buy, where you get a year subscription to Marie Claire magazine for $8. It's a crazy deal, but it's only today. Mm-hmm. So we're moving on to Charles by Charles David. This is the over-the-knee boot. This is a brand we have loved and trusted for over 30 years. And this is a trend as women we love. Mm-hmm. But this is more of a ladylike, not so over-the-top looking, sexy,
exactly.
Over-the-knee stiletto. We've got it for you in three beautiful colors. Here it is in the stone. We've got it in Merlot and classic black here. So I love that this brand is proud of their European heritage, but they bring everything to life the real way to the runway.
Absolutely. And you know, there's something about the OTK, as we call it, the over-the-knee boot, that it's shedding its kind of racy image, and it's something for the everyday girl now. You can wear it to the office. I saw my fellow editors running around in this recently at the office. It's not got that racy image, as I said, and it's very sophisticated. And this particular one, because it's elastic, fits every single type and shape of leg.
Isn't that, so it will stay over the knee. Oh, Nikita, look at that. Oh, can we show her? Look, now see, those are gonna stay up, right?
They're gonna stay up.
That's the hardest problem with these boots. Okay, there's 360, that's all we have remaining for the rest of the season. It's $109.90, so we took almost $30 off. Sizes 5 through 11 are available. You've got a 4-inch self-covered heel on this. Many different ways that you can wear this, but again, comfort in such a super cute look.
And just the way of wearing it, you know, with the oversized knit, then the plaid, it's really dressing down the gray boot. But here we're gonna dress it up a little bit. We have the great black base. So you've got this awesome burgundy boot.
Wow.
You don't need to do anything else really apart from a couple of little details. So great burgundy boot, simple black blouse, a great black
mimosa.
Jean.
Mimosa. Oh, I know,
right?
It's Friday night. Look,
she feels good, you can tell. I know, she needs the vino.
She needs the vino, and the little sassiness is included.
Something we're seeing a lot of is kind of this pussy bow blouse. It's a lot on the runways, it's kind of this 70s vibe.
Yes.
So I love the idea of just taking something very simple, like a neck scarf. Any old neck scarf will do, but we love this one. And tying it in a cute little bow. Something that is massively popular on the runways. You'll see it all over the pages of Marie Claire. And this just adds a nod. So you've got the great boot, the scarf, and the hat, and you are done.
Look at that bow. How did you just do that so perfectly?
I'm glad it is. You could have gone either way.
Jenna, that was perfectly done. So here's a great editor's tip that you're seeing. The OTK boot will draw attention to the slimmest part of your thigh. Now, when you look at these, because they have the elastic up on the top, you can really adjust these to get the custom fit that you want. 200 of you are ordering this. Order these true to size. That leaves 100 of these remaining. That's it. Last call now on the black. Wow. Okay. So over the knee look, big. So it's done in a faux suede here. So it stays up. They're not heavy. It's not chunky. It's like they're already broken in for everyone. Aren't they beautiful?
They're great. And I love it with this flirty little skirt over there with the leather jacket. You've got something, you know, it's something for everyone within this boot. And the idea of the white with it is very, very, it's the polar opposite.
Oh, I love it. All right, it's time for our 5 and 5. This is our block party that we've got going on here. So a lot of you still ordering that Charles by Charles David. This is our last trend of our evening that we have with Marie Claire here, over the knee, which is OTK. Just so you know, when you hear that terminology out there, I was like, wait a minute, where have I been? I missed that. I'm glad you shared that great tip with us. But we have for you from Sam Edelman. This is the Pandra tall leather boot. You know, fringe is just so fun. Look at, I mean, come on. Here it is in the oatmeal. We do have it in the classic black, sizes 6 through 10. I know it's not for everyone, but this is a trendy boot. Look at this.
So fun. And if you wear it with a simple jean, it could be for everyone. You know,
I could wear this.
Totally. With your jeans now, just that and a white t-shirt, you're done.
Look at that.
Yeah, the key to something like that is not going overboard with the styling on the top half. So just very, very minimal, basic. And it's a flat as well, which kind of makes it a little bit more casual as well.
Now, this is a pull-on boot. So I just want to point out there aren't any zippers. It gives you a little bit, but not really. So again, this is more of a custom-fitting boot, even though you're looking here at the shaft at 18 inches. The opening is 15 inches. So again, you've got a lot of room there. There's only about 10 left in the black. That is lots of fun. You just can't help.
Be moving, right, all the time. I'd just be dancing all night long.
Okay, we're moving on to Naturalizer. Again, a brand known for its comfort and, of course, longevity, because you cannot wear out a Naturalizer. They're so well made. This is $179. We're featuring this for you in the tan. This is the July leather over-the-knee riding boot. We've got the zipper here. So, again, a nod to the equestrian feel. It gives you the look of over-the-knee. Mm-hmm. But it's not.
And it's got that gorgeous mixed media that I was talking about earlier, which is massive on the runways. It's the leather with the suede and then the elastic at the back. Oh, that's great for stretch. It's funny, I actually tried these on and it's like putting slippers on. So, so comfortable.
They are so soft. And again, you've got all of that great goring in the back, that elastic. Yep. You also have back here an adjustable buckle, so it'll give you that stability that you need to keep this boot up over the knee. It's only $179. You could also adjust right here if you would like. It's super duper soft. You've got the zipper all the way down. So that's a beautiful boot. Now we move on to Sam Edelman. Mm. Oh, function and style. But to me, when I look at this one, when you look at this boot here, again, it's a very minimalist boot. Mm-hmm. So we're showing it to you in the black. It's a $225, 4 interest-free credit card payments on the sizes 5 through 12.
Look at that. Adjustable. I love anything adjustable. We all do, right?
Because, you know, your foot starts off a different size in the morning than when you come home.
That's very true. Or if you get on a plane, if you're traveling, anything pregnant, that's the worst.
Oh, gosh, I know.
But then I love this idea of the zip here. I lose count of the amount of times I've been on set where there's like a train of myself and my assistant trying to pull
you know,
shoes off girls. It's a poor thing. But yet, this is going to make everything so much easier, simple, on and off. And the black is so chic. It's so dense. The black color
is very dense. That's a beautiful boot. It's $225. I think there's only like 70 or 80 of these. It's a very limited style that we're offering you here. And again, we're going to show you 5 boots in 5 minutes or less. Everything is limited. If you see something that you like, order early, because when they sell out, they're gone. They're not back for the entire season. And Marie Claire is bringing to you the biggest looks in boots this season. So we move on. Wendy Williams, how you doing?
How you doing? I'm loving this. That's well done, Wendy. This is a good one.
Isn't this great?
Oh, I love the ruching.
Her shoes, you know, they're only here at HSN. Is that fun or what? So there it is in what we are calling the mushroom. We also have it in black and saddle. These are in medium and, ladies, wide widths. So sizes 5 all the way through 12. Is that fabulous?
This is a great, and it feels so super soft. You know, I'd wear this either over a skinny jean like you're wearing now, mm-hmm. or even with a cute, a shorter skirt with a pair of tights, you know, fall's coming. Maybe it's worth even sizing up a little bit in one of these. If you are a half size, go size up at this time of year because you're gonna be wearing socks, you're gonna be wearing tights. So if you're in a half size, go up as opposed to down.
And these lots of fun?
So fun.
Ooh,
you can wear it
this,
fully pulled up. And the OTK, true OTK. I think there's a great tip about wearing over the knee boots. You don't want to have too much flesh on show. And if you are going to do that, then if you're going to have bare legs with a shorter skirt, wear a tight.
Don't show too much skin.
No, not an OTK and a short skirt with skin.
That's not good.
Keep it chic, girls.
Keep it chic. Okay. Here we go. Last item that we've got for you in our 5 and 5 from Lucky. They premiered with us this evening with Marie Claire's, their big premiere here, Shoes First. Oh, this is fun. Again, just a fun LA relaxed feel.
So relaxed. Look at the back of this as well.
Wasn't that fun?
Love that. Casual, chic.
Oh my gosh, how soft is
and
that?
There's been a trend at the moment as well with this stone grays, opaque coloring, which is nice and it's such a refreshing change to black. You know, if you've already got the black OTK, then this is kind of a great alternative.
It really is. That's available in what we're calling Storm. We also have it for you in classic black, brand new boot that we're offering you from Lucky Mag or from Lucky as we bring to you the biggest looks from Marie Claire magazine. Here it is, Shoes First. This is our last trend that we're talking about, over the knee OTK. So if you love those looks, you can shop those right now on hsn.com. So thank you again for all of your orders this evening. And while you are ordering your favorite shoe, don't forget Marie Claire magazine, 1 year subscription for $2. So now it's time to talk about our 7 days of 7 looks. Starting off with Monday, you can shop for Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Those are also available for everyone on hsn.com. So there's Saturday. So we're gonna be sharing with you Monday through Sunday, fun ways that you can wear some of your favorite styles that you've been seeing here at HSN, as well as in Marie Claire magazine, 1 year subscription, only $2. So we just finished our 5 and 5. We talked about 5 big trends. Now we're gonna share with you Monday through Sunday, fun day, great looks with Visionaire, Donald J. Pliner, who's been here with us at HSN many, many years. He's been trusted in the footwear industry since 1989.
Wow.
This is a fun boot that he's bringing to us. It's a cap toe look for $229. This normally is $298. So we've got it today in beige, black, leopard, ocean, or storm. So he truly is a visionary in the footwear industry. Stop it. Hello.
Metallic? How cute is that?
Isn't that lots of fun. So here it is for you. That's what we're calling ocean. Ooh, here it is for you in that beautiful, and this is what we're calling storm, which is the gray. Look at the toe.
Mm-hmm.
And then right here, this is what we are calling our beige. Loving the heel. We'll talk a little bit about that heel. And then here it is for you in the leopard. Well, you know, leopard's having a movement right now.
Leopard is having a big movement. It's very cool. It's something that's gone from a little bit lady to like the hipster, very, very trendy leopard. And especially if you don't want to do it all over, the shoe or the bag is the perfect place to.
I was going
to
say, it's either. Now, can I do shoe and bag, or is it one or the other?
One or the other, absolutely.
You hear that?
Sorry, Mom.
I just wanted to point that out, Kathy, if you're watching, because she wants the shoe and the bag. I'm like, no, Mom, it's one or the other.
You can have both, but just don't wear them
at
the
same
time, Kathy.
Okay,
good.
So that's a good tip, because I was even confused. So here we've got it for you. Again, let's talk a little bit. Look at this heel. Is that beautiful?
And it goes back to talking about those great shape heels. This is more the rectangle. It's streamlined. It's unique in its shape. It's kind of attention grabbing in itself, but very comfortable. If you look at the width of that, there's gonna be no toppling over in this. Thank goodness.
No, thank goodness. But when you hold a Donald Pliner shoe,
right?
This is luxury, ladies. You can go to the finest department stores and you're gonna find Donald Pliner right there in the glass cases. And more than likely, they won't have your shoe size. A lot of times, they won't even have the styles that we're sharing with you. Today, you're getting it at a fashion edit price. So when these are gone, these are gone. It's $57.25 for you to get this home. Now it's 3 1/4 inch stacked faux heel. You've got a metallic button snap detailing on this that is functional. So I do want to point that out. It's functional. You've got all leather lining. You've got a padded insole here. It is pure perfection. There is not a stitch that is out of place. Every stitch is pure perfection. This is a boot. Yes, it's an investment, but this is a boot you're gonna have for 10, 15 years. This boot will never be out of style.
It's never gonna be out of style. You're so right. And it's gonna be super comfortable no matter what you're doing. I love the way you can style it in so many ways. You know, you saw the awesome leopard with the red jean before, and now we're taking the black, the high shine, with the capped toe, wearing with simple denim. Very, very fetching. I like the idea of wearing denim with even more details. This mirrors the detail on here, which looks very, very cute. And this, you know, you want to just give this a third piece, take it to the next level. Of this amazing Amman coat, which is like a blanket coat in itself.
Isn't that beautiful?
But this is a look, you know, it's the shoe is easy run around, but I would drop my twins off at school, then go to the office in this and be done.
You have twins with a body like that?
I do, and they're 2-year-olds, so I'm doing a lot of running around.
How old?
2.
Oh, that's not even fair. I haven't lost my baby weight, and my son just turned 7. How long can I say that I haven't lost my baby weight? See, 7, is that still fair?
I run around a lot, and I need good shoes to run around in. That's the beauty of it. I need comfortable, chic shoes just like those.
But you know what? I love how effortlessly chic she looks. The shoes are definitely the focal point because you've got the beautiful tip on those, and I love the pointed toe. Mm-hmm. Very feminine, yet Western inspired. But I love the way that he's added the snake to that. So again, the texture, the leather, the kind of scuba material in the back. So again, you get that streamlined look, but then everything is just kind of effortless. The emphasis is on the shoes with this outfit. And that's what I really appreciate that Donald Pliner does. And I love how you just throw the jacket on. I would never think black and burgundy, you know?
Yeah.
Wouldn't leopard work with that too?
A leopard would be great with that. As you saw earlier as well, we had the red jean, well, the maroon jean with it, with the burgundy. Very cool. I mean, it's super versatile color, actually, burgundy. I think we underestimate the power of it, but works with the black for sure.
Oh, I'm glad you're loving this boot. Okay, if you want the storm, there's less than 200 for the rest of the year. That's it. Only FlexPay here at HSN. Can you find Donald Pliner on FlexPay? You just can't. You can't walk into a major department store and say, ooh, I want the cap toe booty, and I only want to give you $60 to try it on. Again, Donald Pliner, order these true to size. If you're saying, I'm a little larger on a half size, then go up. I just recommend that, especially with boots.
Yep, always.
And a pointed toe, especially. Like, normally I'm an 8.5. But when the toe's pointed, I go up to a 9.
Me always, especially this time of year as well. It's fall, you're gonna be wearing chunky socks, and chunky socks are a really great styling tip as well. Something definitely worth trying. So up a size, never ever go down.
Never ever go down, especially with the pointed toe.
And they're not gonna look too long. I promise you. You know, I think that's why we go down, because you're like, I don't want to wear these giant-looking boots.
No, they won't.
They won't.
I promise you they won't. So let's talk about the ways that we can wear these different colors. And I just want to point out, maybe I'll show it to you on the gray here. Mm-hmm. Let me just show you this gray, which we're calling the storm. Notice that the heel comes down, super duper comfortable. The strike position on this is absolute pure perfection. I want you to take note, even when you're leaving, do you see that line going down the back? I think this is fabulous. That line of beautiful leather is embossed in snakeskin. Notice on either side the contrast there of the scuba material, which again is giving you the stretch that you want, but giving a super clean look to this boot. You've got two functioning snaps right over here. Look at the softness in that suede. Look how rich. Even if this just peeks out of a wide leg boot or a wide leg jean, wouldn't that look fabulous? And again, soft, soft, soft. You do have, I just want to show you, great traction on the bottom of the shoe, so it's easy for you to walk in. Out of all the shoes, this is the it girl boot of the entire season. I don't care if you say to yourself, I'm the military style, I'm the, you know, the classy chic style, I'm the equestrian style, I'm this or that. Don't you feel, Zana, that this is the boot that covers every gamut for the season?
Every gamut. And this color, it keeps on reappearing. It's without doubt popular and very easy to wear with absolutely anything. We definitely featured it a lot in Marie Claire recently.
Okay, that was our Monday shoe. So we're gonna go ahead and take you Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
Monday, Monday. Well, I have the perfect Monday look here with the monochromatic vibe. You've got that look. Look, it's Monday, you wanna feel a little bit more powerful. You want to go into the office.
You got good sleeps over the weekend, right?
And if you haven't, let's fake it with a great heel and a fantastic outfit. And again, you can bring it to that monochromatic look. I love the idea of the beige shoe, the blush skirt, the shearling. Super duper chic, and this boot is really, this is gonna be the look that's gonna turn heads. And
that's a big money look. Is that not? I mean, when you look at that whole outfit, I would think, okay, you know, maybe $1,000 on the boot. Is that genuine snakeskin on the boot? The way that he stacks the heel, I mean, and then the heel is actually shaped beautifully.
Oh. So right.
For 57, it is about the details. It's only $57 and change for you to go ahead and get home. It's our 7 shoes, 7 days. We just shared with you Monday, the it boot of the entire night that can do everything. Now we're moving on to Tuesday. Here it is. This is the over-the-knee boot for $249 from Lucky Brand, who made their big premiere tonight with Marie Claire's. This is their shoe first premiere. So here we've got for you Tuesday's boot. So on this one, zip up, lace up, over the knee, all in one.
All the trends we're talking about today, you've got a military vibe as well. It's like 4 trends in one boot, this. I love the mismatching levels as well, so you've got the ease of moving here. And the fake lace, I mean, thank goodness, no one wants to be doing that.
Can you imagine?
I'd
be late for work on Tuesday.
Some of the really high-end luxury shoes that we do shoot, which are amazing, but they're real lacing, and it takes 20 minutes.
Lord. Okay, so this is available in black. We're sharing with you in Java. It's 2 1/4 inch faux stack teal on this, sizes 5 all the way through 11 on it. Beautiful, beautiful shoe. So that's Tuesday. Wednesday, we're moving into Vince Camuto. Here we're incorporating 2 of the 5 trends that we talked about for Wednesday's look. So you've got that beautiful thick chunky heel. You also have the lace up. So that's 2 trends here. We're sharing with you in red rose. We have it in black and stone taupe, 4 1/4 inch chunky self-covered heel, sizes 5 through 11. I love the zip on this.
Love it.
So once it's laced, it's done.
Yeah, perfect hump day look.
There you go.
Wednesday hump day gets you through any blues.
That's right.
It's you know, you could take this out after the office. It's the perfect, it's a look at me heel. And I definitely say keep this with something chic, a little black dress with black tights. Tights are great with these open toes. I think a lot of people think I've stayed away from that for so long, but you can wear an opaque black tight with this, would look super cute.
Really? So tights even with open toed lace?
Yeah. It's changed.
The tides are turning.
There's a big emphasis on socks and hosiery this season.
Okay. Even like the fishnet kind?
Yeah, especially with the fishnet kind.
Okay, good.
Big fishnet we're thinking as well, not just the little one, super big fishnet.
Super big fishnet. Yeah. Okay. So again, we have this available for you on hsn.com. You can shop our entire Marie Claire 5 looks or our Monday through Sunday looks is what we're sharing with you now. We just finished on Tuesday, Wednesday. Now we're moving into Thursday from Vince Camuto. This is a lot of fun incorporating 2 looks. So we've got the lace-up that you're seeing here. We also have that beautiful textures of suede. Is this beautiful?
It's so cute.
This is an actual
burgundy
functioning lace-up. Do you believe, look at that.
Oh, absolutely, I didn't even see that.
See that? It actually laces up.
So you can make this, you can tie this up the leg to give you even more of a stylized finish, even if you want to do that.
Isn't
kind of
that
ballerina
fun?
Look at the up the leg. Yeah, I love that.
So this is $129. We're sharing with you in the Cabernet. But don't forget khaki as well as classic black. It's 3 1/2 inch self-covered heel. Sizes 5 through 11 on this. I noticed the toe on Wednesday and Thursday's look.
Mm-hmm.
The toe.
Mary Jane.
It's a Mary Jane style.
Mary Jane has been a very big trend. We have a whole page dedicated to it in our October issue of Shoes First. Mary Jane, round, round, round. Comfort.
Comfort, comfort, comfort. That's what I'm thinking. All right, we move from Thursday's girl to Friday. Who's ready for some fun? Here it is from Wendy Williams, sold exclusively not only her fashions that you see her wearing on her show, but also her launch of shoe line, because she's also known for all of her fab shoes. She's bringing her style to us exclusively here at HSN with her shoes now. This is $119.90. Only 900 of these for the entire season. We're showing this to you in our classic black. We have beige leopard or Merlot, medium and wide width. So clean, classic, and fun. We don't get to talk about it. We're already on Saturday? Okay, boy, Friday flew by like it normally does.
Usually does, right?
Now we're on to Saturday.
We have to wear that one tonight.
Okay, this is when we go to the grocery store, the farmer's market, you know? Here we have got
this
from Minnetonka. This is the Larry Fringe suede boot. It's $97.25. We're showing this to you in the brown suede. We've got black suede, dusty brown, or gray available on hsn.com. $24 gets it home. Don't forget, pick up any shoe. You get Marie Claire 1 year subscription for $2.
I am going to wear this on Saturday for brunch. I'm just running around doing the shopping. Erin, it's perfect, but it takes an outfit to a new stylized level.
It does. Now, when we're looking keeping it fringe? Do we keep it simple?
Yes, I'd say so. I always think less is more, especially if you've got something that's got the double layer of fringe like this.
Okay, now, last day of our 7-day shoe, Sunday fun day. One of the big trends that we're talking about is the fashion sneaker. Here we've got it for you, the Warm Up by Jessica Simpson. This is the Farrah sneaker, it's $79. It's $19.75 on FlexPay. You're looking at this in the rainbow multi, but we've got leopard and python.
This is adorable. It's just so cute. I love the idea of this. Look, you can take this from your yoga class to your mimosas for brunch.
Now, that's the way I like
the thing. That's the plan.
Why don't you do the mimosa before the yoga?
Oh, that would make it much more fun.
All right, we are having fun talking about shoes. I hope you enjoyed the show. This is Marie Claire, Shoes First. We've got great editor tips for you that we're going to be sharing with you right now on hsn.com. There you can go ahead and take a look at all of the 5 trends that we featured tonight. So there's the heel appeal that we talked about. We also talked about the lace-up. The military look was also very big. The fashion sneaker. So stop by hsn.com, check it out. All the shoes that you purchase, not only free shipping and handling, but entitle you to a free... Oh, hold on. Can I grab that real quick? Okay, I just want to show everybody. You've got to be picking up Marie Claire because they're basically giving it to you for free. If you order any shoe, their October issue is about shoes first. So we're building your wardrobe from the shoes up, but you get a year subscription for $2. It's unheard of. A lot of us go to this not only for great fashion advice, but great beauty advice. So we're so thrilled tonight that we have Zanna joining us, who is their big fashion editor, and she's sharing with us great style tips. We've got to do this again.
Done, absolutely done. And just always remember, it's like a great outfit starts with great shoes first.
There you go. The best tip ever. I'll see everybody back with the Mother Invention. Joy Mangano tomorrow. Have a wonderful night, everyone. Curtis Stone's coming up next.
Thank you. That was great.